Right, little update video on the rock crusher. It now has a little diesel engine power in it. I don't know what it is, it's a little petrol or a little lister or something. It's off my mate's dumper. Put a couple of taper lock pulleys on there as flywheels. This is really quite good. Quite a lot of inertia to keep the momentum going around. Just three belts driving it. Another taper lock pulley on the end there. Kept the clutch and everything off the dumper, but we didn't need to. Yeah, it's ended up doing an awful lot more work than we ever envisaged. Quite a good little tool.